The show has already started.
A traveling circus came to our city, and they're putting on a Halloween festival. The performers are dressed as monsters. They say it's going to be extremely scary. We can't miss that! We have to be there! Oh, I almost forgot. I got a present for you. Give me your hand. I know you believe in all that supernatural stuff, so this amulet will protect you.
Welcome to our festival. You're going to love it to death. Welcome.
Welcome to the Halloween Festival, dear guests. My name is Felix. I'm the circus owner. Now, you're going to see a special performance with monsters. And now, I invite you to the circus tent to watch the main show.
Hello, my name is Roshar, and if you're brave enough... I never doubted you, Forrest. Good luck, then.
Hmm.
Good evening. I'm not surprised you're a ride in the tunnel of... Come back when you find...
I'm sorry, but the tickets to the show are sold out. You can try your...
Congratulations. Now... You'll finally find what you've been desperately looking for. You'll learn something new about the people around you. Darkness. After a pitch dark night full of nightmares and terrors, the life-saving dawn will certainly come.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Halloween Show. Are there any volunteers among the audience who would like to take part in the performance? Oh, what a pretty girl. Yes, you. Come here, sweetie. What's your name? Annabelle? Well, Annabelle, now you must hide in the closet, and then I'll do some magic.
Immediately. Thanks for your help. The fire's put out, but we still can't get out of here, since the exit's blocked with rubble. The light there cuts out. What happened? I heard it. I think I found a way. You've done a great job. Thanks. I guess you'd better go now. I'm going to stay here.
There's been a terrible accident in the tent.
It's easy to lose yourself in a crowd like this. I saw a girl who looks like your sister here. Your sister's got a cool jacket, and I've got a cool purple wig. I hope you find her safe and sound. By the way, isn't that her?
Sorry, I don't think I know you, and I've never seen the girl in the photo.
Your sister lost you in this mess, but now she's waiting for you in the carriage. Here, take this key and meet her there. It was child's play to lure you here.
Oh, I was so scared. But I'm so happy that you're all right. We need to get out of here. So please help me open this cage. Thank you. I can't remember how I got here. This circus is cursed. We have to get out of here immediately.
Explain everything later. Hurry up. You need to hide while I'm holding her back.
Thank you. The door is solid enough to withstand her kicks. She won't get in here. I guess I haven't introduced myself. I'm Bella. I got here 10 years ago, when I was a teenager, and this cursed circus, the bracelet I bought from the fortune teller, keeps... All the abducted people turn into monsters in this world. The longer your sister is here, the fewer chances we have to save... It's a world of nightmares. Felix knows how to break the curse. I guess now Roshar... They were transforming the toys into living things, so I'm sure their notes can help us make a vehicle that will take us to the tent. Let's look for them. You can also search for the hidden passage into Roshar's room. There must be some notes on the...
Thank you.
You've been walking around here so calmly, but now the fun is over. It's time to kiss your lives goodbye.
Roshar will try to hide from us in the tent. We have to be fast. I've made some paralyzing serum for monsters.
How did you? It can't be.
Please, help me put out the fire.
Thank you.
You can't escape now. Tell us where Felix is.
Felix. He lives in the manor surrounded by a maze. It's beyond the Misty Forest, which you'll never get through alive. You'll just get lost in the fog.
The serum will keep him paralyzed for a while, but I'll tie him up anyway. In the meantime, you should find a way to get through the Misty Forest. We must get into the maze as soon as possible. Otherwise, we won't be able to break Annabelle's curse. Let's look for a way in. We've found the passage into the maze, but it's charmed. We can't go there without special glasses.
You make a great team together, but there's no fairness here. You're doomed! I own this maze, and it obeys me, so you'll never get through it.
Thank you. We can't get into the maze now as Cronus. We'll need special magic glasses. like Annabelle arrived at this. We should act carefully. I know Felix is a little paranoid and he's used to writing everything down, so I'm sure we can find some information about the spell in his diary. Cronus feeds on the soul of the people who get caught in Felix's trap, but Felix describes a way to break the curse. Break her curse. You just need to do what's written in Felix's diary. And take this, it'll be useful.
Thank you so much. Oh, I hated being a monster. Still, it was a bit useful. I've learned there was a dagger that can destroy Cronus. But first, it must be filled with magic energy. There's even some kind of ritual for it. Unfortunately, I don't know all the details.
That's it. If we do this ritual to energize the dagger, we'll finally defeat Cronus, and then we'll be free. You should find Felix and make him tell you about the portal that leads to Cronus. In the meantime, I'll take care of Annabelle and look for the dagger.
Bye.
Please, don't kill me. I failed Cronus, and now he's going to devour me, as is stated in the contract. He can be defeated only in the world of nightmares, where he's the main ruler. The portal is there. To summon him, you must find the clown doll in which his soul is sealed. So when you get...
I studied Felix's books, and I guess I've managed to fill the dagger with magic energy. Now we're ready to meet Cronus.
I knew that fool Felix would betray me, so I hid my heart elsewhere.
The magic dagger is in my bag. Take it.
You defeat me that easily!
This bracelet was worth buying. Eventually, it saved us all.